the spirit and the life, buddy. You gotta be in the life.
Abby, as long as you don't mind, this is Justin Scott. I'm State Director of American Atheists for Iowa. I'm curious, where do you stand on church-state separation? I know that's a big issue.
No, I mean, I absolutely believe in the separation of church and state, how, as I believe everybody in public office should.
Sure. So. What are your plans if you end up working with lawmakers that want to use their own deeply held beliefs or religious beliefs to try to discriminate against large groups of people?
Well, I mean, I've already have seen that in the state house. I, you know, stood up against the 6-week abortion ban, and the big reason, you know, I appreciate everybody's beliefs. I do, but I feel like we need to follow the law and follow choice. So,
sure.
Thank you.
Sure. Thank you very much.
Thank you.